BBC News has spoken to a young person in their early 20s who says they felt threatened by the same BBC presenter.
Come on this programme and we always start with another crisis at the BBC. And the BBC do need to speed up their processes.